Oh, that performance. He sees a trim. Pocket it. One of the early ones. Quite recognisable, probably most will remember this. This is the one everyone wanted. As the usual cartoon figure in the box. Cardboard box. Matching decals on the sides. This was basically a maze game. And it had basically the precursed trackball. It was unique for its time. Take it out, see what it looks like. There it is again. It's a box. And see, it came in, slid out at the top. Some of them had enclosed tops. The early ones just had a bit on the top to hold it in place. It was actually by Palletiners. Some of the early ones were Tommy and Palletite. If I do, I just Tommy. And as you can see, it's a maze game. I'll just put the ball to the start. Right, basically what you do, you use this trackball thing to move the maze about. See it flat so you can see what's happening. You can see we're at the start of the maze. Let's get to the finish. You use this trackball thing, put your finger in basically. When you turn it one way, the maze will tilt. And the other way will tilt. So basically got to tilt the ball, maze till the ball goes around the maze. That's it finished. It's quite challenging. The idea was you and your mates put set timers against each other. It's a good decal. I think that was the first ever trackball if it was even computer. Unique, I don't know. Made in top by Tommy Cinnapon. You can see the early ones are still branded under Palletite. You want a better one, so I'll go for it. See you next time, my friends.